We will ban donations to parties by corporate organisations. I will end severance payments for all ministers leaving office. I will reduce the Taoiseach's salary to our recommendation of 200,000 per year.